just as quick as he moves up ice. Now Niskanen across the line. Niskanen a centering pass. Chimera got a stick on it. Rick Nash now off the wall. Well into this final minute. Here comes Chimera. Backman jumps up. Back for Rick Nash. Pulls the trigger. Scores! Rick Nash takes the Chimera pass and the Jackets win it overtime. Opening night and 2 points go on the... Jackets a little flat-footed here, particularly in their own end.
Wow, no whistles here, Jeff. Nashville has really carried the play.
Here's Huselius on the wing. Jackets, Rick Nash, score! That's for you, Mr. Mack. 1-0 Columbus. Gotta dig that puck free. And he beats three Predators to it. Swings it around the boards. Tootin. Hit here for Nash. Nash protecting that puck away from Fiddler. Deals to the corner for Huselius. Shot by Nash, scores! Power play goal! Nash and Huselius, it's magic! I mean magic! Nash fighting through. Finishes a check on Koistinen. Drilled to the point, but not out. Long shot. Comes into the slot, Huselius. Here's Nash, scores! Rick Nash gets the Jackets back with the pressure coming.
Pass to Edler, hard pass. Now his pass blocked. Here's Nash with an empty net. Rick Nash in on goal. Slid it wide. There's going to be a penalty. Might be a penalty shot. Automatic goal, but it's put in anyway. Novotny put it in.
A lot of work here. A lot of quick shots and hopefully pucks to the net.
Broussard centers it in front. And there it is. Rick Nash with a power play goal. And that breaks the 9-game goalless drought. And the Jackets are on the board, spoiling the shutout bid by Bruce Kellogg. Power play goal. Right now, officially announced as Umberger's goal. But the way we saw it, Chimera got a stick on it just before it crossed the line, and there it is, goal number 6. Rick Nash, the largest outburst now offensively for Columbus. Underside by Backstrom.
Good shift there by Umberger. Now Holter, Chimera getting pucks. He had 3 or 4 good shots.
Look at the steal, walking it, scores! Rick Nash with the steal, and the Jackets again show that resiliency, tying it up. Nash now increasing a goal-scoring streak to 3 games with a terrific individual effort.
Well, the captain's been a horse tonight. Sets up the first goal by the Jackets, and then a good job here on the turnover as he pickpockets the defenseman.
Back to the point it comes. Fedor Tootin waiting for it there. Broussard, Huselius, Christian Huselius. He goes cross ice. Broussard has it hop over his stick. Now he throws it towards the net. Big Nash, Modine there, and they score. Rick Nash on the doorstep. It's a power play goal, and it's 4-2.
Goes wide of the net, off the wall. Sent by Nash back here to Tolleson. Floats one in. Nash in front, scores! Rick Nash now running a 5-game goal streak, as he's able to convert on that Tolleson shot from the point, and Columbus get that all-important first goal. Huselius off Kozlov and on for Umberger. Nash with him. Huselius trailing. Here comes Umberger across the line. Umberger for Nash. Nash fires! Rick Nash with a blast, and he beats goaltender Johnson for the 2-0 lead. Puck along the boards. Nash has got it. Nash now shows speed. He's got a breakaway. Walks in. Shoots. Scores! Short-handed goal! And that should ice it.
After recovering a stick, he goes forehand, backhand, and pops his through. Finally on a breakaway. The captain has been served.
Now returns the favor to Huselius. He'll let one rip. That's off the shaft to the stick of Novakov. Nash. Deflects into the net, and the Blue Jackets are finally rewarded for a period they've dominated. They lead 1-0.
They're the Iron Man on this hockey club for the last several years since coming over from Phoenix. Penalty of coming here to Dallas, but he has lost at least for a week. The MRI negative, redirected off the goal post, rebound, scores! On the delayed penalty, Rick Nash finds the back of the net. One of them on that 5-on-3 power play that put Dallas ahead to stay. Now, 2:52 left. Jackets pressure the puck deep in the zone. Fedor Tootin. Left point, bounces in.
Yes!
Scores! Rick Nash! It's all tied up again! 2:46 left. Nash's second of the night.
Turns, good pass, knocked down in front. Minute 25 to go, third period. Dowdy in deep, throws it up the middle. Kopitar couldn't get it. It's poked to center. Brown has to hustle back. It's taken by Nash. He scores into the empty net. Rick Nash got to the puck before Brown and scores into the empty net to make it 2-0 Columbus.
Out, man. The Avalanche in a breakaway here for Nash. Watch in. Denied. A pad save by Budaj. Another penalty coming to the Avalanche.
Here to put the Jackets ahead.
Here comes Nash now. Walks in and scores on a penalty shot. And that is his first penalty shot goal of his NHL career. He previously was 0-for-5.
A former Minnesota Wild defender. Tied his career high for points. Good save at the line.
Pekka in front for Nash. Nash down the level out of position. He scores! Rick Nash, we're all tied at 3.
Clear it. Off a Gimlis skate and now out to center, and now a breakaway for Rick Nash. Nash in all alone, he scores. What a finish by the Columbus captain.
Here's Giordano at the point. It's tipped and then atop his knee, and Rick Nash is in behind. Look at this move. Fake, 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 and then go to the forehand, and he's got Mika Kiprusoff. He's got such a long reach. Think backhand, and all of a sudden he's on his forehand, and you just can't extend. And Mika's very flexible.
They hold it in, meets with an outstretched stick, able to get it, look how he gave it away. And it's Nash's away, in the clear, scores!
Norris Trophy, Doug Harvey with 7, Orr with 8, and Lidstrom with 6 already.
So you got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, there you go, you had all numbers covered. Perfect. Yeah. You had it. Here's Nash, yeah. Shot scores, deflected in. Bobrovsky cut him off. 4-on-4 overtime. Nash passed through, so no offside, and gets the pass back. Nash in front of the goal. Pelletier moves in. Nash has it. Scores! He's got the hat trick. And a 3-2 Jackets victory in overtime. Rick Nash for the goal every which way tonight. Power play shorthanded and 4-on-4 in overtime. Even strength.
Well, as you look at this,
here's a backhand pass, shovel to the right wing. So that's Pucci, unable to play it. A breakaway for Nash. Nash walks in, scores! Rick Nash, 2-0 Columbus.
That's Western Conference and Central Division opponents, so they're not giving up the ghost here. Backman, Malhotra, in front, scores! Jackets come right back. Rick Nash, and it's 3-1 Columbus.
Boys in blue giving it up, I'll tell you, right back at you. Great passing play here. Nash gets a huge goal. Watch the outlet pass by Husanius. Back when it was close to being off.
13-8, they lead on the power play goal by Antropov. Two Leafs collide at the Blue Jackets' blue line. Meantime, Husanius in front, Nash, he scores just before the buzzer. Wow.
Just before the buzzer, you're right. There's the time on your right. The pass is made now. Boom, 0.6, 0.5. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Up and look for your teammate.
Not sharp.
Try to make amends. Williams from a sharp angle for Nash. Scores! Power play goal! Number 26 on the year for Rick Nash. And the Jackets got that all-important goal.
This is Nash, the Jackets captain, across the line for Malhotra. Off the glove of Luongo. Wrap around a tip.
Second scores! Rick Nash, the captain, with a second effort. First, the wraparound attempt. Luongo stops that. Nash never gave up, and just like that, the Jackets have cut the deficit to 1.
In the third period.
That's a big one for Edmonton, who's in that 7th playoff spot, Jeff, with 68 points tied with Nashville.
Nash in front scores! It goes off Matty Malhotra, who is red hot.
Or the defenseman, but here's Nash on the ice. ISO here, I don't know.
Played here by Zetterberg. Zetterberg to the point, intercepted by Nash. 3 shorthanded goals in the year. Will this be 4? Watch it, it scores! Woo-hoo! Shorthanded goal number 4. Tie his career high in shorthanded goals, and the Jackets lead 4-0.
Wow, wow, wow! The captain does it all here in a shorthanded effort.
Nicholas Lidstrom. On for Rafalski.
Hands it right to Nash in front. He scores! Gift wrap Rafalski to Rick Nash, who has his second of the night, and it's 5-1 Columbus.
Nash with a steal. Nash Two goals of the night. Will this be three?
Yep.
And it is a hat-trick goal for Rick Nash. And the Jackets now lead 8-2. And Nash now has another Columbus record as he has his fourth career hat-trick, passing Tyler Wright in that regard.
Terrific work by Weidman there. Commodore hammered by Chara, who's in tight.
Here we go.
There's a long shot. The net is empty, and it's in. The Jackets with an empty net goal, and they lead 2-0.
Versteeg pulls up. The drop pass picked off. Great play by the captain, Rick Nash. He'll have an empty netter. Columbus wins the game. Rick Nash will get credit for a shorthanded goal. A great read, anticipating a drop pass. He stole it. He finished it.
The crowd are in it. Try to encourage the Jackets here as they trail by one. Nash from a sharp angle. He scores. The crowd encourages, and Nash comes through.
But watch Williams. He holds up here at the half boards and throws it to Nash. There's a little bit of movement in front. Now watch his floater. It's a knuckler. Goes over the right shoulder of UA. He has not been sharp at all here. That's why you want pucks thrown at him. And this one, exactly what the captain did. Pops it, floats it.
Jackets have come to life. Nash now from the right wing. Nash, it scores! You talk retribution, Nash gets it. We're tied at three.
Love the Haida-Commodore connection, but Haida comes out. Out there currently here.
Now there's a goal. He shoots and scores from the left wing boards. Right now, the Jackets aren't thinking about tomorrow night as Malhotra sends one in on Rene from point blank range.
That was a great job by Nash fighting to get to the front of the net.
Backhanded. Save. Rebound. Scores. Columbus get that first goal, and it's Rick Nash with number 37 on the year. Williams ahead here for Huselius. Through and across the line. Malhotra on for Williams. In front, scores! Rick Nash is second of the night. It's a power play goal. And Columbus has their first two-goal lead of the night.
Malhotra, Seabrook without a cue, gloves it forward. It didn't get out. Now came in front of shot. They score! And the Jackets have tied the game as Rick Nash got the puck back on his backhand, able to tuck it home point blank.
And their opponent would be the Vancouver Canucks, who this afternoon at Colorado shut out the Avalanche. Here's Nash. A shot! Rick Nash! Go!